Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to talk about something that I get asked a lot from like my subscribers and followers, and that's how do I maintain my body after two pregnancies? So for those that are new to my channel, I am 34 in Western age and 35 here in Korea. I gave birth to two boys. My oldest son was born in 2012 and my youngest son in 2014. While growing up, I was always underweight, very skinny. I had a hard time gaining weight and muscles, but I always had that stomach. Like I was skinny everywhere except my stomach. It would like stick out. So a lot of people used to call me like ET and stuff like that. Both of my pregnancies, my stomach was pretty big. I'm 5'5" and my average weight was like 95 before pregnancy, but during pregnancy I went all the way up to 140 pounds. And my first child, he was like 8 pounds 11 ounces, and my second child was 7 pounds 11 ounces, so they were pretty big. I did have to do an emergency C-section, so I do have the C-section scar. During my pregnancy, my stomach did get pretty big, it stretched out a lot. I did apply like belly cream, belly butters every morning and every night, but I still have stretch marks, and that's something that you can't really avoid during pregnancies, and I'm not really ashamed of it because that's what made me a mom. But I did have my pregnancy belly remaining for like the year. I did have this like bulge on my stomach that didn't go away, and it was like on the lower part of my stomach. Right now my stomach is probably the flattest it has ever been since I gave birth. There was a time after my second pregnancy where I was just like, I give up, I'm tired, I'd rather take a nap than to work out. So during that time, my stomach was getting pretty big and I was getting a lot of health issues like indigestions, bloating, I always felt tired. My body posture got really bad. I had neck problems. It was like a year ago where I finally decided to start working out. For the first time, I was very consistent, ongoing, and that really helped bring back my body. Number one is to work out. It doesn't have to be like a full workout routine. Even doing like a 5-minute workout, just like a 5-minute sit up a day, or 5 minutes of planks or squats, that actually really helps. Like you might not think that, but if you do it consistently, you'll end up seeing results, not right away, but maybe in like 2 months. Try making that into a habit. At first, it's gonna be really hard. You know, even like taking vitamins every day, it's so hard to keep up and be consistent, but if you're always getting up and taking your vitamins every single day, that becomes a habit. So same thing with exercise. So even just 5 minutes of squats, planks, or sit-ups, that helped my posture, and it also helped strengthen my cores, my thigh area, my butt got tighter. If you have a bad posture and you're always slouching like this, then of course like your stomach's gonna start sticking out, elbow is gonna be really bad, and you're gonna have all these like cramps. But if you learn to always be in good posture, then your stomach will always go in. There will be more tension on your stomach. Just that extra tension that you give to your stomach whenever you're walking, that also makes a huge difference. After I started working out, I did start to eat less fast foods and oily foods. I do still have some cheat days, but I do eat more like proteins, more vegetables, and more fruits. That also made a huge difference on my body. I feel less bloated, and I'm able to go to the restroom better. I have less fat on my stomach. I still do have a lot of inner fat, so I do have to do some like cardio to get rid of that. I know not everyone's body is perfect, and some people I know, even after pregnancy, their bodies did change dramatically like compared to mine, so it might be harder for you to bounce back. But taking these little steps can make you feel healthier like physically and mentally. There's like this 2 ab challenge that I've been seeing on YouTube. I think I'm going to start that as well because I haven't really been concentrating on my abs. So I'm gonna test that out and I'll let you guys know if it really works. Thank you you so much for watching. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys on my next video. Bye, guys! Bye.